Let us be grateful to people who make us happy. They are the charming gardeners who make our souls blossom.